Alright. Okay, I finally did the hood. My concept was going to be the She-Hulk. But instead, I was going to have a Hulk in the background. But you see how the hood came out? The hood came out pretty good. After airbrushing the hood and everything. And I don't even, I'm satisfied with this picture of the Hulk. I don't even think I want to even put the She-Hulk on there. So right now the hood is done. I'm just waiting on my flakes for my candy green so I can spray it.